Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be customizing the new podium vehicle, which is the Trophied Trax, located in Legendary Motorsports for $2.3 million. But before we start, I just want to let everybody know that by logging into GTA 5 online this week, you'll be getting the Famine mask for free this week. So with that being said, let's get right into it. Okay, so Trax is under the super cars category, but not only that, fun fact, this was the first ever podium vehicle on the casino when the casino DLC was released. So yeah, this was the first ever vehicle on the podium. So yeah, brakes, bumpers, so stock, plastic, primary, secondary, and carbon. I'm just gonna put plastic. And not only that, I'm not gonna lie, this is a vehicle I've been wanting on the podium for a while. I've always wanted to get this car. Obviously, I didn't have the money to buy it before, but I was waiting for this vehicle to be on the podium. Right now, I don't have a lot of money, but at the beginning, I wanted this car, so I was waiting for it to be on the podium, which today I'm lucky and it was, and finally I got to be able to get this vehicle. That's good. So okay, rear bumpers, primary diffuser, secondary fence. Let me try primary diffuser. Engine, exhaust, primary, secondary, carbon, chrome, dual quad exhaust, gold, big bore exhaust, carbon, flame touched exhaust, angled exhaust, upward angle exhaust, and yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go with I'm just gonna go with the primary exhaust for this one. Grill. Okay, crossed grill, chrome crossed, primary, secondary, plastic classic grill, primary classic, secondary, and chrome. I'm gonna go with, let me see, I'm gonna go with the crossed grill. Good. We have the Trophied logo. Looks kinda nice. Secondary vents, secondary hood, carbon vents, secondary stripe, primary stripe, carbon with primary stripe, classic with secondary vents, secondary ribbed vents, classic with vents, carbon sports with vents, primary sports with vents, secondary. And that's about it. I'm just gonna go with the Trophied logo. Okay, lights, xenon, liveries. Okay, so no liveries. Black stripe with black vents. Yellow accents, the one that comes already with the vehicle on the podium. Black stripe. Pro X, Pixel, Fizzwasser, Globe Oil, Decox, Rimmers, and Sprunk, which, if you didn't know, E-Cola won the E-Cola vs. Sprunk event. Do none. I'll maybe add a livery later on, but for right now, no. Okay, so yellow and black, respray. So for respray, it could be kind of basic, but for primary, I'm gonna go with a nice white, which, like at the top, it also covers that part. And because in the back I chose primary, it's also white a little bit in the back for the diffuser and whatnot. I was lagging. That's kind of dumb. Secondary, go with a crew black for the secondary. Chrome emblem goes on the side of the doors. Rock cage. I don't know why you would add a rock cage to this one, but okay. Primary cage, secondary, and metal cage. Not gonna add one. You wanna sell this vehicle? Side panel. We have the primary side panel, secondary, carbon, vented side panel, and carbon vented. I'm gonna leave it stocked for this one. Spoiler. We have the sport spoiler. Okay, that's big. Aggressive spoiler, carbon, race spoiler, true fade spoiler, big wing, competition spoiler, GT spoiler, and the works spoiler. So for this one, I'm not gonna add a spoiler. I don't like how it looks with this car. I don't know why. Transmission. Now trim. We have primary trim. So as you can see, it's kind of chrome. We have the primary, secondary, and carbon. I'm gonna go with the secondary trim. Not really sure if that's good. Okay, I'm gonna turbo tuning wheels. Okay, so for right now, I'm just gonna leave the wheels stock. I'll later change them. And the reason for this is that I kind of like them, and for right now, I don't know what other wheels could look better with this car. So yeah, windows, I'm gonna add a dark smoke to them, and that's it for the customization. Okay, so it's daytime already. I had to wait a little bit so you can see the car better. It was almost morning, so yeah, it's already 5 in the morning here in GTA. And let's see how fast this car can go. As you can see, it is pretty fast. It's under the super first class category. I'm stupid, you know. Yeah, here's the car. But yeah, for a while, I've always wanted to get this car. Like, at the beginning, I remember seeing it, and I was like, I want that car. And for a while, I've been waiting for it to be on the podium. And yeah, so today I was able to win it, and now I own it. That's pretty nice. Okay. Let's see what opens on this vehicle. Let's see. So like I said at the beginning, this is a mask you can get for free by logging into GTA 5 Online this week. And let's see. Vehicles. Models. What opens? So the hood opens. That's the interior. And the trunk doesn't. So only like three doors open, and that's about it for the vehicle. The car. So yeah. So that was the podium vehicle for this week. Plus, like I said at the beginning, this is the mask you can unlock for logging in this week. And yeah, with that being said, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe for more gaming content like this one. Yeah guys, see you next time.